That's what the old schoolers called B.
John Otto on the drums all day, every day.